I don't live a life of regret except for not knowing about radon. That's the one thing I regret. I was home recovering from having my entire left lung removed. I came across a small article titled Non-Smokers and Lung Cancer. And I knew that was going to be interesting to me because I had no idea why I'd gotten lung cancer, and it was all about radon. So we tested our home, and it was at a dangerous level. We found a great mitigator. He spent less than a day fixing the house, and now we're safe. Iowa has the highest incidence of radon in the country. There is a risk living with the levels of radon that we have in this state, so a mitigation system eliminates that risk. It's such an easy home improvement, and it can save your life, or it can save the life of someone you love. One of five people diagnosed with lung cancer have never smoked a cigarette, and most people don't make it a year when they're diagnosed with lung cancer. Yeah, so I'm really, really lucky. And I don't want people to be lucky. I just want their house fixed and to move on with life and not to have it be a worry. I mean, you don't have to change your lifestyle to prevent radon-induced lung cancer. You just test and fix.